set for one fall. Introducing first challengers from Marietta, Georgia, weighing 234 pounds, Marcus Alexander Bantam. His tag team partner from Washington, D.C., weighing 256 pounds, the Patriots. They are the team of stars and stripes.
Oh, welcome back to the main event. The world tag team titles on the line. Hulk Hogan and so much more.
Well, you know, Bischoff, Sunday's supposed to be the day of rest. There's not a person resting here. This place is wild.
And it's been wild since early this morning when they've been lining up all over Atlanta. The hottest ticket in town, WCW.
And ladies and gentlemen, their opponents in this tag team title defense. They are the World Tag Team Champions. First, from New York City, weighing 242 pounds, pretty Paul Roma. From Tampa, Florida, 252 pounds, Mr. Wonderful, Paul Orndorff, the King of Pretty.
Whatever you do.
Yeah.
Welcome back to the main event, everybody, as we get ready for the World Tag Team Championship matchup between Stars and Stripes and Pretty Wonderful. Bobby, what do you think? How do you call this one? Tell me what you see here.
Well, after War Games and Fall Brawl, what a great match they had there. I guess they get another opportunity to go after the WCW Tag Team titles. And if you think Fall Brawl was something, Halloween Havoc is going to far surpass that. But I don't think Stars and Stripes have much of a chance.
Side headlock attempt by Marcus Alexander Bagwell. He reverses it, goes behind into a hammerlock, and Pretty Paul Roma decides it's time to head out of town.
You see, Pretty Wonderful has the advantage here. They don't have to be Stars and Stripes. Stars and Stripes has to beat them to become champions. That's why they have the advantage.
Roma coming off the road. Oh. Shoulder tackle takedown. In case you just joined us, just a little while ago, Hulk Hogan came out, and he goes, missed his elbow drop attempt. Hulk Hogan gave these yellow boots, his prized yellow boots that he wore when he defeated Andre the Giant. He gave those boots to none other than Dave Sullivan. And Sullivan prepared. Nice crossbody attempt here.
Well, Dave Sullivan's going to need more than a pair of boots to beat Ric Flair. He's going to need more shoes, and shoes can be made. To beat Ric Flair, come on, Sullivan. You need luck and maybe the National Guard.
We'll find out. As a Patriot really cranks on that headlock.
Well, teamwork is what's going to have to happen here. Stars and Stripes are going to have to work together as a unit. I don't think they can. I think they're too much of an individual.
Pretty Paul Roma, I tell you what, I think he's on Rubber Lake Street there. He can hardly move. Patriot really putting the pressure on. Comes off the ropes. Shoulder tackle takedown. Moves in for the cover. Referee in position. One, two, and a kick out.
He almost had him.
I'll tell you what, Roman Orndorff don't look that sharp.
Well, they've got to slow the pace down. They're the champions of the world. They've got to dictate the match. They've got to slow down Stars and Stripes. And that's what Orndorff can do. The man is a technician. The man's a veteran. The man is he's an Einstein in that ring.
An Einstein?
You agree with me, huh?
No, I just repeated it. My fault. Side headlock again, and the Patriot really taking advantage of his upper body strength, both with Roma and with Orndorff, really using that headlock. Comes off the rope again, shoulder tackle takedown. Steps over. Orndorff gets up, leapfrog, quick on his feet.
Whoa! Body slam.
Another body slam.
Combination attack here by the Patriot. And the tag is made. In comes Bagwell.
Now this is the way they're going to have to win it. Teamwork, quick tags, and they're going to have to keep Pretty Wonderful in their corner, which seems to me that's what they're doing right now. I still think they're lucky.
They're wrestling an incredibly intelligent match here.
Well, they've done their homework. There's no doubt about it.
this crowd really into the action as Bagwell comes off. Reverses the cross count. Delivers one of his own. Bagwell, he's ready to go. Orndorff looking for a timeout here.
But you know, Orndorff, he knew where the ropes were. He made it to the corner. He's slowing the pace down. And that's what they have to do. They can't get too cocky.
Pretty rough. Paul Roma comes in, delivers it right to the midsection. Four under the back of the shoulders. Irish whip. Reverse by Bagwell. Bagwell follows him into the corner. Stands up. Gets him over with a tremendous monkey flip. And now Bagwell, he is ready to uncork that right hand. Whoa! That's all it takes. One bad move. You're timing off just by a hair, and a team like Wonderful and Roma.
Well, there's so much at stake here.
Vicious elbow. That hit the throat. That hit the throat, Brain.
Well, it was a little low, I believe. It wasn't on the Adam's apple.
That's an understatement.
It was down more towards the esophagus.
And Roma, he goes airborne with an elbow.
He was so high, he almost left the building.
Is it anybody leaving this building? Our main event coming up later on. Dave Sullivan and Ric Flair. As Sullivan comes to the ring, pushing those Hulk Hogan yellow boots. What a match that is going to be, and what a move this is right off the top turnbuckle.
Look at the agility of Roma. That's why they're WCW Tag Team Champions.
Cover, and I guess this is it for Mike.
Oh,
nice kick out. I thought he had history. Bagwell really coming back strong now. Attempts an elbow in the midsection. Forearm cut him in a floating grip. Roma backing up now. Roma looks like he's in a little trouble.
This is amazing. Right here on WCW, right here on the main event, you got yourself a title match.
Forearm to the back of the head as Bagwell getting double teamed by Roma and Orndorff. Orndorff uncorks a vicious right hand. Bagwell in a lot of trouble. He needs a tag. Oh, man, he needs a bottle of aspirin after that.
Well, they don't want to let the Patriot in. He's fresh. He's been on that apron now for 2 or 3 minutes. They've got to keep Bagwell in there. They've got to work him. They've got to pound him. They've got to keep him down.
Orndorff really working Bagwell over. Bagwell in a lot of trouble in the corner. So much action here tonight on this special live edition of the main event. Irish whip into the corner.
Oh.
And Bagwell brings up the boot. And Orndorff is stunned.
Make the tag.
Elbow to the midsection. Thanks to DDT.
Good.
Double takedown. Double teaming again.
Good tag team action. They've done their homework. You know, they're just not a pretty team. They're just not a wonderful team. They're not pretty wonderful. They're the champions. They've done their homework.
They are pretty vicious is what they are. And again, the cat-like agility of Paul Roma. Coming up the top of and he went to the well one too many times.
Make that tag. Get the Orndorff. He's got to make that tag. He made it.
Face full of canvas, and Roma checks out. Bagwell, about a foot and a half away from the tag. That could have been a crucial tag. Bagwell needs to make it so bad. Nice reversal. Tremendous reversal by Bagwell.
But I still don't think Bagwell knows where he's at.
Make the tag, Bagwell. He's got to make the tag. He's been in there way too long.
Stop, and the last thing you want is a fresh Patriot in there. That's it. Kick him and keep him down.
And this crowd going to get into the contest. As Orndorff sets up, he's going to try the pile driver. Reverse again by Bagwell. A key reversal. Key reversal. Bagwell trying to make his way to the corner.
He's still a long way from the corner.
Tag is made. The tag is made. In comes the Patriot. The Patriot.
Put your seatbelts on. Look out. Here we go.
Oh, wow.
Goodness.
See you later. How can Roma get up from that? He does it. He gets up and gets another face full of forearm. What a matchup.
The referee's lost control of this one, Bishop. I don't even know who's legal anymore.
Orndorff is in a world of trouble. Bagwell keeping Roma occupied. Referee's got his hands full, and we've got more action than you can shake a stick at. Oh, Patriot!
Now Orndorff's got to do a number on Bagwell. They got to get Bagwell out of there, and then him and Roma got to do a number on the masked man.
Orndorff so smart, so cagey, so crafty. You can never count this man out.
Never.
And he can't stop.
He got him.
You have new world tag.
back well. The Patriot, the team of stars and stripes.
Fans all over from coast to coast.
Bischoff, these people are making so much noise, I don't even know what's going on now. I don't even know who was legal. But there's the Patriot. He shoots in Roma. As you humanoids can see, he's up for the drop kick. Right on the mush. But there's two men in the ring right there, as you notice. Now he sets them up for that clothesline and drops them. Now all four men are in the ring. Patriot covers Roma. One, two, and a three. We've got new tag team champions of the world.
Hacksaw Jim Duggan will be with us later on. The Halloween Havoc Control Center will mean Gene Okerlund talks about Hulk Hogan putting his career on the line and a whole lot more. All that coming your way right after this timeout.
Oh, my goodness.